So let me give you guys an update. The story of Mike Tyson, Shannon Briggs turns out to not be the case. The Bare Knuckles FC just posted that that announcement came from a fake account. Not to say that the fight can't happen. Not to say that a Mike Tyson return will be the biggest event that we've seen in years. Mike Tyson is an icon worldwide, icon here in the U.S. Now he's a rock star. Celebrities love him. MMA fighters love him. Boxers love him. So if he does return, no matter what he does, it would be massive. Whether he fights Shannon Briggs, James Toney, Evander Holyfield, whether he comes back and does some showdown against in the ring against Brock Lesnar, I don't know. Whatever they do, Mike Tyson wants to raise money to help the homeless, to help people on drugs. So Shannon Briggs, Mike Tyson, it's a possibility. You can't say it's not happening. But regarding this, bare knuckles, that's not the case. I'm sure they would have loved it. I'm sure it would have been great for them. But Mike Tyson has other plans right now. So stay tuned. Right now, this is the update. Mike Tyson still working on his return, but not sure exactly the details. But ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm elie seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at elie seckbach. And you can follow Mike Tyson at Mike Tyson. You can follow Shannon Briggs at Shannon Briggs. You can follow James Toney at Lights Out Toney. And you can follow Evander Holyfield at Evander Holyfield.